Hello, I like make today Mexican mustache cupcakes. What we need for this recipe? We need to bake a batch of the basic vanilla cupcakes in red paper liners. Of course, you can use any recipe of cupcakes. You can use chocolate as well. So, what we do is next, let your cupcakes completely cool down and we prepare decorations. For the decorations, we will use mustache piped from chocolate, and also we make some sombrero cupcake topper. So, for the mustache, what good idea to print the number of mustache you like, which is of course Mexican and have to be. And what you do is take one of the images, simply place under the baking paper and trace over. So once you trace over, what we do is next, we place on a tray and secure. Draw this couple sort of extra. Reason is because we actually will pipe chocolate up here as well, because it makes easier to place into cupcake, into frosting. So once we've done plenty of those, what we do is place on a tray, secure with tape. And place another piece of non-stick baking paper on top and secure again. So we see image very well now. And so what we do is next, if you like, you can use dark chocolate or dark chocolate melts, or use black color candy melts. Whatever you prefer or whatever you have available. And place small amount in the heat-proof dish and melt over saucepan with a simmering water. Once chocolate is melted, place into a piping bag fitted with small round nozzle. I think it's a tip 4. It just any small round nozzle will do. Once it's all ready, place in the refrigerator to set for about 5 minutes. To make a sombrero head tapas, we can use various things. First of all, if you prefer taste of candies, it can be done from fruit juice. Simply place for few seconds, about 3-4 seconds in the microwave, and they soften up, and then you can actually do exactly the same as we do with fondant today and shape them into sombreros. Or also, if you like, you can use this type of Tootsie fruit juice, which is yellow color. You can use those as well if you prefer more like a sweet type of taste, or if you like, you can use simply yellow color fondant. So, to make tapas, we need a patty pan. It just makes it easier simply. Dust it generously with powdered icing sugar to prevent sticking. And what we do is, we use a round cookie cutter and cut out circle. This circle will fit right into cavity of a patty pan, place inside and shape into sombrero head. And then take small ball of a yellow fondant. That will be top of sombrero head and attach with water right on the middle, just like this. So once we done that, make plenty those, as many as you need cupcakes, and leave overnight to set and harden. It makes easier to decorate. So once they set, what we do is we start decorate those. For decorating, can use various gel food coloring and apply with small brushes, or simply use a food decorating pen. This pen is edible, and this one particular Americola brand. I will use today green and red color. So I just use one of those sort of helpers to us. It just makes it a little bit easier. This is one of those I already prepared early. As you can see, it's nicely set. And what we do is we take green color edible pen and we just simply draw inside. Draw inside of a head tool line. Basically, you can have any design what you like. With the red one, we just continue design by simply doing zigzag. You can make also those heads all different design, which just makes even more special. And as you can see, it makes excellent cake topper. So we also make little zigzag outside of a head. This one will use green. Make this sort of design outside of head. And then place simply to rest. So you can make various designs of heads, as well as just a simple line, or similar as we done minute ago. Now we assemble our cupcakes. Place your buttercream or frosting into large fluted nozzle, or simply star nozzle. And what we do is we just pipe right on top of it, on top of cupcake, nice swirl, nice and tall, just like that. Take our ready moustache, as you can see, they're nice and striped, and place in front of cake, because it just makes it easier when you place in front, because it's a main part of buttercream, just in front, just like that. Place it in. As you can see, having those extra piping, it helps. We just cover up, just make sure we make beautiful looking moustache. What we do is next, we pipe right on top of it, nice sort of like a blob of buttercream, just makes a little bit taller, and take one of our sombreros and place on top, so we can get very attractive sombrero cupcakes. Place rest of sombreros on top of other cupcakes also. And now we're able to have a look a little bit closer on our creation. Now we've done our
Mexican mustache cupcakes. I hope you like this very simple creation of cupcakes. Everything will be in the description box. We use round cookie cutter to make our sombrero heads. And this particular is 6 centimeters, but everything will be in the description box. And if you do have any questions, please do write. Thank you very much for your time with me today. Until next time, goodbye.